Allie agree on one thing, Rusty.
Evan, what are you doing here?
You want me to stay?
No. But thanks. I'm sorry for crashing the party. And I think I accidentally flashed that Admiral guy.
Don't apologize. It's not your fault, it's my fault. I should have never put you in that position.
Then why did you?
Because all my life, I have done what it takes to get ahead. That is the Chamber's way. My life has been planned out for me since I was, before I was born. You are the first person who's ever made me think that if I had to, I would take a detour. I would go all the way off the map for you.
Evan, you have to take a detour for me?
Yeah.
Will your parents be pissed?
Definitely.